My name is Larry Mitchell, and I'm here playing the new Ibanez Montage acoustic guitar. It's a very cool sounding acoustic guitar. It's also a little bit more than just an acoustic guitar. It has lots of cool, clean electric sounds and rocking electric sounds. You have separate volume controls, three in the middle. So the one in the middle is for the acoustic sound. The one at the top is for the clean electric. The one at the bottom is for the overdrive. There's also a gain knob for the overdrive. It also has built-in chorus. Built-in reverb. As a piezo pickup for the acoustic sounds and a magnetic pickup for the electric sounds. You can also blend the sound. So this is the clean electric and acoustic with chorus and reverb. And this is acoustic and overdriven electric. Built into the guitar is three-band graphic EQ, phase reverse, and onboard tuner, which is one of my favorite things to come to acoustic guitars in years, as well as notch filters, two of them. So when you're playing live and loud, you can notch out serious feedback problems. So the Montage features two output jacks. You have the main output, which has all of the sounds, including the chorus, reverb, the overdrive, and the clean electric, and the acoustic, and the secondary jack. When you plug into that, all the electric guitar sounds come up here, leaving the acoustic sounds with the chorus and a reverb coming from this jack. I think this is a great guitar, especially if you're a lead singer in a band and you play acoustic guitar and get a nice full sound at the beginning and then all of a sudden the band kicks in. Usually you need some sort of beef. You can kick up to the electric clean or even the overdrive with a little bit of gain. And even kick in some chorus on the choruses. Another thing that's really cool about this guitar is because it's so versatile, because you have acoustic guitar sounds, electric guitar sounds, electric with distortion, chorus, built-in reverb, it's a one guitar, take it to a jam, take it to a gig, take it to a radio station, take it, grab it, and go. I have a lot of friends who have tons of electric guitars and maybe fuss about buying one acoustic guitar. This is probably the one acoustic guitar they should have because you can do a lot of things with it.